To our channel, Sri Dawatpura Sarkar Group of Institution. It is located at Unnao Balaji Road in Jhansi. It offers various courses like B Pharma, D Pharma, B.Ed, D.L.Ed, ITI and various other courses. Myself, Divya Pandey, working as Assistant Professor in Sri Dawatpura Sarkar Institute of Pharmacy. Today, I am going to discuss with you SN1 and SN2 reaction from organic chemistry of B Pharm 3rd Sem. The contents we are going to study in this video are SN1 reaction and SN2 reaction. SN1 reaction, let's see in this SN1 reaction what S represent, what N represent and what 1 represent. In this SN1 reaction, S represents for substitution, N nucleophile, 1 is for unimolecular. So it is substitution nucleophilic unimolecular reaction or substitution nucleophilic first order reaction. In this, the leaving group will leave the reactant and nucleophile will take the position of leaving group. So it is nucleophilic substitution reaction. Nucleophile will substitute the position of leaving group. So, SN1 reactions are nucleophilic substitution reaction involving a nucleophile replacing a leaving group. SN1 reaction mein nucleophile leaving groups ko replace karte hain. Yehi same cheez SN2 mein bhi hoti hai, but there are some differences in both. SN1 reactions are unimolecular reaction. The rate of reaction depends only on the concentration of one reactant. SN1 reaction unimolecular reactions होते हैं और यहाँ पर rate of reaction सिर्फ और सिर्फ एक reactant की concentration पर depend करता है. SN1 reaction हमारा two steps में होता है. It happens in two steps. The leaving group leaves the group and the substrate forms a carbocation intermediate. First step में leaving group leave करता है और substrate carbocation intermediate बना देता है. Second step में जो कार्बोकेटायन बना उस कार्बोकेटायन पे हमारा न्यूक्लियोफाइल अटैक करता है और प्रोडक्ट का फॉर्मेशन होता है. सो हियर शोन द टू स्टेप्स, द लीविंग ग्रुप लीव्स एंड द सबस्ट्रेट फॉर्म्स अ कार्बोकेटायन इंटरमीडिएट एंड इन द सेकंड स्टेप द न्यूक्लियोफाइल अटैक्स द कार्बोकेटायन फॉर्मिंग द प्रोडक्ट. लेट्स सी दिस विद द हेल्प ऑफ एग्जांपल. द स्टेप 1, कार्बन इज एसोसिएटेड विद 4 बॉन्ड्स. L represents for leaving group. L will leave the substrate molecule and it will form carbocation. As you can see, the carbon has only 3 bonds. So, it is a carbocation. This first step is a slow step aur ye rate determining step hota hai. The leaving group leaves and the substrate carbon now only has 3 bonds. So, carbocation are most stable when there are more atoms to distribute. सबसे स्टेबल कार्बोकेटायन वो तब होता है जब उसके पास ज़्यादा एटम्स होते हैं डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन के लिए. तो कार्बोकेटायन की स्टेबिलिटी 3 डिग्री, 2 डिग्री, 1 डिग्री. 3 डिग्री मीन्स टर्शियरी, 2 डिग्री सेकेंडरी, 1 डिग्री इज प्राइमरी. SN1 रिएक्शन का सेकेंड स्टेप, कार्बोकेटायन बन गया, अब उस पर न्यूक्लियोफाइल अटैक कर रहा है और प्रोडक्ट का फॉर्मेशन हो रहा है. एज यू कैन सी द प्रोडक्ट्स आर फॉर्म्ड. Nucleophile is attacking, Nu is the nucleophile. Nucleophile is attacking on the carbocation and the product is formed. Nucleophile attacks the carbocation intermediate bringing its the product. The substrate loses any stereospecificity during the carbocation intermediate. Now SN2 reaction. SN2 reaction, S represents substitution, N represent nucleophilic, not 2 represent bimolecular or second order. So SN2 is substitution nucleophilic bimolecular reaction or substitution nucleophilic second order reaction. It is one step reaction. In this, the nucleophile attacks from the back side on the positive carbon center. इसमें ये जो हमारा सबस्ट्रेट है इस पे न्यूक्लियोफाइल बैक साइड से अटैक करता है पॉजिटिव कार्बन सेंटर पे और हमें एक ट्रांजिशन स्टेट का इंटरमीडिएट मिलता है जब नाइदर द न्यूक्लियोफाइल इज फुल्ली अटैच्ड टू द मॉलिक्यूल नाइदर द लीविंग ग्रुप इज फुल्ली लीव्ड फ्रॉम द मॉलिक्यूल. एज द रिएक्शन फर्दर प्रोसीड्स the leaving group will leave the product and nucleophile is strongly attached with the product. So, as shown in the example, all this process is happening only in one step. That's why SN2 reaction is a one-step reaction. Bimolecular reaction is the one whose rate depend on concentration of two of its reactant. SN1 reaction mein rate of reaction depends only on the concentration of one reactant. Whereas in SN2 reaction, the rate of concentration depends on two of its reactant. SN2 reaction happens in one step. As we have already seen, whereas in SN1 happens in two steps. SN1 mein pehle carbocation banta hai, then nucleophile will attack to the carbocation. Whereas SN2 mein both the step occurs simultaneously aur ye one step mein hota hai. The nucleophile attacks the substrate as the leaving group leaves the substrate. Nucleophile attack karta hai, waise hi leaving group hamara substrate molecule ko leave kar deta hai. So, there are some differences in SN1 and SN2. SN1 is unimolecular reaction, whereas SN2 is bimolecular reaction. SN1 is a two-step process, whereas SN2 is one-step process. In SN1, carbocation intermediate is formed, whereas in SN2, transition state is formed. So, these are the few differences in SN1 and SN2 reaction. Order of reactivity also differs in both SN1 and SN2 reaction. With this, I would like to close my today's session. If you liked my video, then please like and subscribe the video and press the bell icon. Thank you.